We need to send a message to Washington. We need fiscal restraint.
Spent 4 to 8 years complaining about all the cash we spend. Asking for your vote and money, we need limited government. About how these deficits are costing us $1 trillion a pop. But vote for me, I'll be as stingy as a GameStop. And then I got elected and took over DC. Cutting back on spending is what I would do, you think? But I like it, I love it, I want some more of it. A wall so tall, you can't climb above it. Don't know what it is about the spending that I covet. But I like it, I love it, I want some more of it. Founding father daddy's tried to teach me currency. Now my spending list is longer than a CVS receipt. Now I'm keeping old programs and taking out loans. I'm scrapping spending caps and I'm cranking out drones. I'm adding more spending, I'm throwing a parade. My list is shovel ready, so is my. I want some more of it. I talk a lot. It turns out I'm bluffing. Don't know what it is about the spending that I covet. But I like it, I love it, I want some more of it.
Woo! Don't forget to turn off the lights.